Change mood. Kapoy man. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Hello guys, good morning and welcome back to our class in ESAI 123, your statics of rigid bodies. And as you can recall on our previous topic, we have dealt with the internal forces. Because in this chapter, we are more focused on the internal forces of a structural member. And we have realized that that is very, very much tedious. Ano man, nakaingon man tang tedious because we have had, I think, 3 examples. And those 3 examples were very, very long to solve, right? And now, for our lesson for today, instead of having that very, very long process to solve a problem, there are actually shortcuts that will aid you in making a shear and moment diagram. Because the most important in this lesson is that you can actually graph the shear and moment diagram. And there is a way that instead of making those equations again and again, you can just actually have these equations using concepts in integral calculus and trigonometry, I think. Okay, because in this lesson, we will be talking about the relationship between your distributed load, your shear, and your moment. Because these three has a relationship with each other. And for this lesson, we should be able to understand how these three are related to each other and also be able to solve problems and graph your shear and moment diagram using these concepts that we will be learning today. Actually, we have 2 shortcuts para ma-solve ni nato ang kaning ing-ani nga mga kinds of problems. I will first discuss to you the first method, and that is actually your integration method. Because there is a relationship between, again, your distributed load, your shear, and your moment. And unsa ang relationship ana nilang tulo. Sige. So, take note of these equations. Okay. So, check this one. Take note of these equations we have here. Unsa man dayon ni sila? Okay. So, W as a function of X is equal to dV over dx. And V is equal to dm over dx. So, basically, let's first focus on this equation. And let's say that if this one is given, because this one is your load intensity, okay, and this one is your shear, and again, if this one is given, if the equation of this one is given, and we can just manipulate this equation right here, and we will have dV is equal to wx dx. Okay? So, we can create this one. And if we are going to integrate this one, then we can have the change of your shear. Okay? And basically, your change of your shear is just equal to wx dx. So, for example, if you have a distributed loading with an equation of W as a function of X, then by integrating that one, you can have the change of your shear. Okay? Again, ang pasabot lang ani, kung imo i-integrate ang distributed load, then you can get the shear equation. We will just have an example later on. And also, at the same time, dire, sa may tabuan eh. dm is equal to v d x. And again, if we are going to integrate this one, what will happen? Then you can get the change in moment, and that is equal to the integral of v dx. So, sa dire, if you can get the shear equation, katong atong gibuhat sa una, kung hakuha kasi mong shear equation, and if you are going to integrate that shear equation you have there, then you will obtain your moment. Yung anak lang, kasayon. So, instead of making a free body diagram again and again and again dito sa atong last nga topic, you can just actually integrate that one for you to be able to have your moment equation. Ing ana lang ka sayon kung ato buhat, ato ni gamiton nga shortcut. That is your first shortcut, your integration method. Sige, ato do i-try og answer tong kadtong atong mga example gamit ang kaninga knowledge nga atong nakuha karon. Okay, let's try our first example last week. Sige. Diba? We have this distributed load. Oh yeah. Okay. And diba kay gisegment man ni sila duha. 1 and 2. We solve that our VA is negative 2x minus 2. And your VB is negative 2x minus 2 pod. Okay? Pareha sila because ang moment lang ang naglahi. Okay? Basically, ang ato lang buhaton, okay, bao man ta, sa to relationship sa mong moment. So, dm is equal to v dx. Right? So basically, if you are going to integrate your V, you will get your change in moment. So, di ba? Change in M is equal to integral of V dx. So, unsa may mong buhaton? Walang buhaton, this is equal to integral of, so VA, negative 2x minus 2 dx. Okay, di ba? Nga na lang pong integrate. And then, when you integrate this one, what will happen? This one is basically from 0 to x. Dili lang natubutang ag-value diri nga kutub diri, kaya nga naman, we want an equation. Equation ang atong ganahin mo on, dili value. Kaya kung ato na ibutang from 0 to this length right here, then we will have a value diri sa atong equation, di ba? And kaning imong m, maunsa naman ni siya, di ba kaya gi-integrate po na nimong dm ni mo? Imong dm gi-integrate po na nimo ang nahitabo ana, that is from 0 to value of m. Kay di ba nagsugod ka og zero moment gikan sa imong kinakiliran dere. Unya at this point right here, probably at the distance of x, you will have a moment of m. Okay? So that is m minus 0 is equal to what is the integration of 2x? That is negative 2x squared over 2, right? Minus 2x. Diba? That is from 0 to x. So what will happen? M is equal to negative x squared minus 2x. So mao na yung atong moment. Moment sa atong A. And this one is just the same sa atong example last. But instead of maghimo ta sa katong moment summation of moment na pud ta at ato lang gibuhat karon, ato lang gi-integrate. Okay? So ingana lang kasayon kung mao ni atong gamiton. Now, how about diri sa atong VB? 'Di ba ang atong VB, wala makabantay ka nga parehas ra man sila answer. Okay, parehas ra man sila og VA og VB. Pero no, lahi sila og value kay nga naman naman tay 15 nga concentrated moment dere. So what will happen to that? Dere sa atong MB, since you have a 15 kilonewton of concentrated moment, ang imo lang buhaton dere is, di ba, we have a sign convention nga inigtunga nato dera, positive ang paingana. Okay? And we will have an equation that will be equal to zero. But we will transpose that equation and leave M para ma-equate na siya. So, this one will create a negative nga moment dere, di ba? Negative 15. But since ato ra to ibili ng M dere, so mahimo na siyang 15. So, all you have to do di ay, for your moment at B, kung ang gidugang lang diha is a concentrated moment, imo lang i-copy ang equation, minus 2x. And then, since this one creates a negative moment, but you will transpose it to the other side, that will be plus 15. Okay? So, ang ana lang pag buhat sa imong moment. Well, this one will be tricky kung naakay concentrated moment. Okay? Ingani lang ka, dali ninyo ma-solve ang problem kung gamiton yung integration method. But again, take note na yung mga tricky parts dari, especially sa kaning mga concentrated yung mga values. Okay? So, ato ta sa atong pikas na pod nga example. Katong triangular nga kuan. Okay. This one. So, di ba on the previous lesson, we have solved for AY and MA, which is 9 kilonewton sa atong AY and 9 kilonewton meter ang atong MA. And we found out that this one, we have VA as x squared minus 6x plus 9. And unsaon gani na to pag-solve ang MA by having only your VA, again, we have that equation M is equal to V dx. dm equals to V dx. And again, if we're going to integrate that one from 0 to M, and this one is from 0 to X. So, imo makuha diha is X squared minus 6X plus 9. Dx, and that is from 0 to x again. So therefore, your m is just equal to, saman to, x cubed over 3 minus, di ba, 6x squared over 2, and that is 3x squared plus 9x. Are we done? Wala pa tanahuman, because take note, there is a moment dari nga point. And we have to account that one. We have to include that one. And since, di ba sa atong previous example, katong 15 kilonewton meter nag-rotate to siya clockwise and ato to gi plus. But since in this case, this one is rotating counterclockwise, then we have to minus this moment right here, minus 9. Okay? And now, katong sa atong third nga example, kita ato. Okay. So, natani. And, di ba natay upat ka segment ato? Ang VA1 is equal to 5 over 4x squared minus 10x plus 21.583. Ang atong VA2, negative 11.417. We have this shear equations right here. And again, ato pangitaw ng moment equations. So, una ta sa VA, sa A. So, pagkuha sa MA, by the equation, dm is equal to V dx. Okay. And integrate ta. So, dm, mag-integrate kag dm, m minus 0, kay nga nung 0 man, kay nag-start ka og 0 dere, di ba? 0 ang imong moment dere, di ba? Is equal to the integral of 5 over 4x squared minus 10x plus 21.583 dx. And that is from 0 to x. O para di mo maglibog ani, pasabot lang ani, integral of dm from 0 to m. Ganun lang. Okay? So therefore, your m is just equal to, di ba, makita ba ni kay 5x cube over 4 times 3. Times 3. Minus 10x squared over 2, 5x squared plus 21.583x. That is from 0 to x. So basically, morag yapon ng equation. And by simplifying this one, 4 times 3, 12. So therefore, 5x cube over 12. And we have this moment there is sa imong A. And before you will proceed sa pag-solve there is sa VB, para makuha nimong equation sa VB, ang una sa nimong buhaton, dapat nimo mahibawaan ang value sa moment at this point. Niha. Kung asa siya nag-change og equation. Diba? Kaya diri man nag-ending equation. So, kay, nga naman, that will be the lower limit of your next moment equation. Kay, diri, zero ang akong ibutang diri nga lower limit, nga naman, because zero ang moment diri. But if this one is a cantilever, dili, zero ang moment diha. Para sa atong example kaganiha, ako gi-add ang kadong 9. Ako gi-add or ako gi-minus? Ako gi-minus ang 9. Okay? But diri, since this one is a simply supported nga beam, the ends of this one is zero ang moment. Okay? Dito rato sa cantilever ang na-value ang moment sa fixed support. Okay? So, let us solve for the value of the moment at this point. So, pag-solve, ba? Calcio. 2 may distance ani, 2, 2, 2, and 2. And that is, ang value sa moment dari is 26.499. Okay. And again, we will use this one as the lower limit of our dm dari sa b. Let's solve for b. So, that is dm. Again, your lower limit is 26.499 to m. Nagbutan lang tag m kay somewhere diri is equal to the integral of negative 5x plus 16.583. Na, asa naman pong limit ani? The limits is from 2 to x. Okay? From 2 to x. Ani lang ang distance dere. Okay? So, unsaon man ni siya. So, therefore, this is dm minus 26.499 is equal to sa integration ani? This is negative 5x squared over 2 plus 16.583x. Pero wa patanaw man because this is from 2 to x. So, ato pa na eh, simplify. So therefore, your dm is equal to napatay natay sa ka equation nga negative 5x squared over 2 plus 16.583x nya mag-minus taan na aning lower limit, di ba? Sa integral na to. So, let's solve x by substituting it to 2 sa itong lower limit. Kani? So, 23.166. Okay, kani is this one and kani is this one. Nya, napatay plus 26.499. So therefore, your di na siya dm actually kay naglimit naman kaadto, di ba, from m to 26499. Okay, so therefore your mb is equal to negative 5x squared over 2 plus 16.583x plus 3.333. 3. Sakto. Okay? So, this is your MB. And, katong ba ato pag solve ani sa previous meeting, they have the same values. So, ingan to lang. Okay? Nya, padahinta dito sa C. Sige. Kaning C kay constant. So, sayon-sayon na siguro ni. Balik ta ni equation. DM is equal to VDX. Karon, before ta makaproceed na pod sa MC, we have to solve first for the moment na pod at this point. And by solving for that moment, ito na po ni isolve and express this one as 4, ang kaning x. Okay. So, ang value diri sa moment diri is 29.665. Okay? Okay, so, padayon ta. So, therefore, your lower limit sa imong DM now karon is 29.665 2m is equal to the integral of 3.417. Ang lower limit na po nimo is from 4. Diba? Kay diri ka nag-start. 4 to x. Sige. Kani kay sayon raman eh. So, m minus 29.665 is equal to, unsa may integral ani? 3.417x. Diba? And this is from 4 to x. And simplifying this one further, that is m is equal to 3.417x minus 3.417x minus, unsa to? 3.417 times 4. Sunod, plus 29.665. So, therefore, you will have a value of MC as 3.417x plus 15.997. Okay. As you can see, murag naka, ambot lang kung makabantay mo ani, pero ang kani 15.997 lahi ni sa atong answer sa previous nga meeting. Kay, I think, murag na ako isayop dito sa akong segment 3. So, i-review to ninyo, unya, tanawa kong asay sayop adto. Nganong 43.333 akong gibutang dito nga constant. Which is, I'm pretty sure, murag mo ato isayop. And then, kaning equation dari ang sakto. Or base ng both ang sayop. So, just check it kay base na ko'y sayop ani. Okay? And let's proceed to the last segment. So, before we can proceed to the last segment na pod, we have to solve for the value of the moment at this point na pod rin. Now, your x is 6. Maglahi na po ng atong value ani dito sa atong gi-answeran kaganiha. Sa atong gi-answeran last week, 36.499. So now, your DM, the integral of your DM, 36.499 to M is equal to negative 11.417 dx. Okay. So, ano ang pud ni? This is M minus 36.499 is equal to negative 11.417x, that is from 6 to x. Sakto? So therefore, your M is equal to negative 11.417 minus negative 11.417 times 6 plus 36.499. And therefore, our MD will have a value of negative 11.417. Ito i-solve plus 104.959. Okay, put your answer. So, it would be better if you are going to check kung asa ang sayop at nilang duha. Okay? Kay naglahi ang moment sa atong segment 3 o segment 4. And I'm not sure if ang akong sayop is naa sa moment or naa sa shear. So, probably ang akong sayop nasa shear or probably na ako sayop nasa moment. So, check it and tell me kung asa dapat ang atong sayop dito. Kani ba ang akong example karon akong sayop or kadtong naa dito or ang tanan ng sayop. Okay? So, ingat doon lang. That's how you are going to solve for the moment equation if you are given the shear equation. So basically, if you are going to observe also the equation nga akong gihatag kaganiha, diba, this is also equal to V is equal to dm over dx. So with this equation, you can also get your shear if given ang imong moment by deriving your moment equation. Diba? Sige, ato ni i-try og derive ang atong MB. And kitao na to if muparehas ba siyag answer diri sa atong VB. Sige. So VB is equal to, this is negative 5x squared over 2 plus 16.583x plus 3.333. Nya, d over dx. Okay. So, ganun may tabuan eh. Kung mag-derive ka, sa pag-derive? Di na ako kaya ba mag-derive? So, di ba, ang mahitabuan eh is negative 10x over 2. And to simplify that one, that is 5x. Nya, mahimong constant plus 16.583. And kani constant ma zero. And this is your VB, which is just the same sa imong VB kaganiha. So yung ana lang, if given ang imong moment, nya pangitaon nimo imong shear equation, then ang imong buhaton, imong i-derive. Pero kung imong shear, imong ganahan nimo og moment, then imong i-integrate. Okay? Sige, so ana lang. So that is the integration method. Na part niya nga tricky, apoy part nga dali ra. Basin makarealize po mo nga naaday mo sayop sa pag-solve ninyo sa katong yung gisolve ka ganiha. So pwede po ninyo gamiton pang check. Okay? Now, let's proceed to the second method. Kani atong first method, di ay, we are focusing sa paghimo sa shear and moment equation. Pero kani sa second technique, ang atong button, dili na ta magtanaw og shear and moment equation sa atong second method. Ang ato lang button, mudiritso ta graph. Pwede na. Nay technique nga, di na ka maghimog shear and moment equation, but you will just graph the shear and moment diagram directly, immediately. So, muna ako gitawag nga area method, or siguro sa inyong ganan, graphical method, pero moy ako pagpanganan na area method. Pero kung Bisaya po, mata-mata method. Okay? So, take note of this hierarchy. So, morning ato mga kinds of loads and morning ilang shear and moment diagram. Okay? Morning mahitabo kung naakay concentrated load. Morning mahitabo kung naakay distributed load and morning mahitabo kung naakay triangular distributed load. So, ato studyhan ang ilang kuan, ang ilang behavior. And, sige, for now, diritao na. Let's say, this concentrated load right here is 10 kilonewtons. And, let's just say nga kanina sa tunga, so, makibota nga 5 kilonewtons ni sila. And 5 kilonewtons. Kung ato lang ni tan-aon by this, by the figure itself, we can immediately imagine the shear diagram. Nga naman, Kaya diba ang kaning 5 kilonewtons ng exert siya force pababaw o kaning 5 despikas ng exert siya force pababaw. So in this case, ang kaning 5 kilonewtons nga dire sa imong kinadaplinan, na-exert siya 5 kilonewtons pa babaw. So that is your 5 kilonewtons pababaw. Okay? And kani siya diri, wala man kay load dira nga shear, so constant na siya nga 5 kilonewtons na adiha. Okay? And now, diri, sa tunga, naay kay 10 kilonewtons nga load nga paubos. So ninaog na pud siya og 10 kilonewtons paubos. And this is now negative 5 kilonewtons. Okay? And wala na pud siya load dira. So straight na pud siya, constant nga 5. Then again, diri sa atong kinadaplinan na pod, naana pod kay gi exert nga 5 kilonewtons nga load. So therefore, ni balik siya og 0. So ang ana lang, paghimo imong shear diagram, kung gamiton lang nimong graphical method, inigtanaw nimo sa pag sa atong figure, sa behavior sa mga loads. Okay? How about kanis sa atong moment? So may nahitabo diri sa atong moment. Ganong na-triangle man ni siya. Okay. So, basically, ang imo lang gibuhat ani, the value nga naadari sa peak diri, okay, take note, ang value nga naadari sa kinababuan is actually the area of this one right here. Okay? So, for example, ato ni sulti nga 2 meters ni siya diri, unsa may value ani diri? Kung 2 meters na siya, unya 5 kilonewtons ang iyang height. So, 5 times 2. That is 10 kilonewton meter. Ang value sa peak sa atong moment. Okay? And also, kanidi ay, you should take note, since this rectangle right here is located above diri sa atong datum line nga kaning blue, diba kay zero man itong blue, unya negative na sa ubos, unya positive na sa babaw. Kung positive ang imong area, then move na siya pa-up. Okay? Pa-up ang imong triangle. Okay. So, nga naman dahi. Unsa may value dahi dere nga point. Kung 1 ni siya. Basically, that is also the value of the area dere. Okay? Nya, diba? 1 meter man eh. So, 5 times 1. That is 5 kilo Newton meter. Again, ang area dere is the value of your moment dera. Okay? Ing ana lang. And ngano man dere sa pikas, nganong paubos man ni siya? Because this one is located below your zero. So, ing ana na siya. So, unsa man rin siya pag-solve? Sige. Kung given na, kung naana kay shear diagram, unsa nimo paghimo imong moment diagram? Ang imo lang buhaton, since rectangle naman ni siya, all you have to do is to get this area. 5 times 2 is 10. And then, ang value sa imong 10 na adiri sa and ani nga rectangle. Diri. Which is, motong na adiri. Okay? And, kani, since line man ni siya diri, inig, adto nimo sa higher nga hierarchy, which is ang moment, mudiritso na kadayon ana og sulti nga paing ana ang iyang curve. Dili pares ani. Okay? So, kay ang sunod man sa atong horizontal line is paing ana nga line. So, kung sa shear nimo kay horizontal nga line, dito sa moment, ang kanang horizontal nga line, nahimo na siya slope nga line. Okay? And for your information also, the value of the slope right here is the value of your shear dira. Diba 5 ang atong shear? Diba 5 ni? And the concept says that the value of your slope here is 5. Diba kay 10 man ni, and this is 2. So, rise over run, 10 divided by 2, that is 5. Okay? So, ingana lang. Take note, kay lingaw ni siya nga concept, kay weird. And then, mo gyapon diri. So, Diba, since 10 kilonewton meter ang imong value dere, kuhaon na po ninimong area. And diba, we also learned that this area is 10 kilonewton meter. Diba? And this one is below zero, so we have to minus it. So 10 kilonewton meter minus 10 kilonewton meter na po aning area. So, inigabot niya dere, mo zero na na siya. Okay? And again, since this is a line, mahimo na na siyang ingana. Okay? And this is your moment diagram sa aning atong ingani nga kind of load. Kung concentrated imong load. Padayon ta. How about kung distributed imong load? Mao na po niyang iyang hierarchy. Diba? Niyang ko kaganiha nga, morning line. Line na siya. Straight nga line. And then, inig-adto niya sa higher nga hierarchy, ang mahitabo na pod mo, sloping. And we learned that the slope here is the value of your distributed load. And sige, let's say, this one is 5 kilonewton per meter. And still, this one is 2 meters and 2 meters. So, 4 meters gap po na siya. So, we will know nga, 5 times 4 is 20. So, nag-divide na sila sa duha. 10, 10. So, sa shear diagram ni mo, nakita ni mo nga, sa atong support reaction, nag-support siya og 10 pataas. So, mo nang nisaka ang atong shear by 10 kilonewtons pataas. Okay? And since ang naalang diri is atong distributed nga load, so minaog na po na siya. And unsa may nahitabuan na niya? Unsa may value na po diri? To get the value here, ang imong buhaton is to get the area of this one. Diba? Ang area aning rectangle is 5 times 4. And that is 20. And niabota sa value diri nga 10. Mao'y gi-support diri sa tong support. So at the end of the loading, of the distributed loading, since wala man siya ilain nga loading diri, wala man tayo concentrated. Kung nani concentrated, then we have to stop right there. Pero wala man tayo mga concentrated diri or whatever, or change of load. So we have to finish it right here. Okay? And we found out that the area of this one up to this point right here is 20. So therefore, 10 minus 20 is negative 10 kilonewtons. And again, naanapod kay support nga 10 kilonewtons pot babaw, so nibalik na pod siya og 0. Nakasabot pa so far? Karon, bag-o na pod ni. So kumusta ka na pod ka og hierarchy, gikan sa imong line, di ba? Kumusta ka kag hierarchy, mahimo siya og sloping. And kung sloping na pod, kumusta ka na pod ka og hierarchy, ang mahitabo na pod ana niya, mahimo siyang parabolic. Okay? So, kung sloping ang imong shear, then ang imong moment mahimong parabolic. And then same gihapon ang concept. Ang value nga naa diri sa atong shear diri is maon ang value sa slope sa atong moment. So, pananglitan kani siya diri, ang iyang slope is steep. Kani diri nagtikagamay ang iyang slope. Kani diri mas nigamay ang iyang slope until diri nigtikagamay until miabot siya diri. Diba kani kay zero man ang value diri. So zero ang slope dira. Horizontal na siya. Okay? So mo na siya. Dako ang value diri, so taas ang slope diri, and then makakita ka nagtikagamay ang value dira until ni-reach siya og zero. So nag-curve na siya, steep siya nga curve diri until may zero ang slope dira sa tunga. So mo nang na horizontal na siya dira. Horizontal ang atong slope diri, di ba? So zero ang slope. Okay. So how will you get the value of this moment right here? Same concept. Imo gihapon kuhaon ang area ani nga triangle. And the area of this triangle is the value of your moment right there. So how will you get the area of this triangle. We already know that this one is 10 kilonewton meter, di ba? 10 kilonewton meter ang height ng triangle. And this length is 2. So 10 times 2, that is 20 kilonewton meter. So the highest point of this the highest point of this moment right here is 20 kilonewton meter. Okay? And we determine this one by getting the area of this triangle. So how about unsa may value ani dere? So ang value sa moment dere is just again basically the area of this triangle. Okay, since diha ra mang kakutob sa imong moment and mao man imong ganahan pangitaon, then kutob ra pud ka diha. Probably let's just assume nga 1 na siya nga distance. Pero dili ko siya 1, pero ato lang ingon nga 1. Okay? So kaning area ang imong pangitaon, so maghimo ra pud ka og triangle unya rectangle, muy-an. Pero kung kani ang imong pangitaon, then you should get the whole area of the triangle kung ang kung asa siya mag-end. Okay? Again, take note, since this triangle is located above the blue line, which is ang zero nimo, then it will go up positive. Okay? So nisaka siya kung positive. And karon, nakita na po nimo nga negative man ni siya. So and we found out that this one is negative 20, di ba? So, diretso na pud ka dayon nga mo zero na kadiri kay 20 minus 20. Mahimo na siyang 0 kilonewton meter. And then, since kibaw man ta nga triangle ni siya, and kibaw ta nga nagtikadako na pud ang slope dira, gamay nagtikadako. So, gamay nga slope, gamay unya nagtika steep na pud siya. So, ingana ang atong slope. Pwede ra nato ingana ang diretso. Okay? I would suggest to you nga mag-solve na lang ka sa start ug sa end sa atong curve. Okay, dili naman necessary ang mga values ana dira. Pero kung ganaga mangita sa mga values dira, then narana nimo. Okay? Sige. So, for example, if you want to get the moment at this point, unsay may imong buhaton, then you should get this area. Di ba? And ang imong buhaton 20 minus ang value aning area, then mauna ang value sa atong moment. Okay? Kagets lang? So,
karon, direta sa atong triangular nga distributed nga loading. So, again, first dia po natong button is to get, let's say this is 10 kilonewton per meter. Okay? And ang atong una button is to solve for the support reactions. And mag-moment na punta ito. And I found out that this one is 10 and this one is 5. Okay? So, unsa may mahitabo sa atong shear diagram? So, nakita na ito, nganisaka na siya of 10. So, 10 kilonewton. Pero karon makita ni mo nga triangular, sloping ang atong load dere. So, unsa may mahitabo dere sa atong shear? Diba, triangular, nahimo siyang parabolic. So, maugya pong mahitabo dere. Okay? So, parabolic ni siya. And we know nga, dako og slope, niya na zero og slope. So, unsa na to pag-solve sa value dere? Ato kuha ng area sa triangle. Diba? So, to get the area of the triangle, 10 times 3, that is 30. Divided by 2, kay triangle man, that is 15. So, 10 minus 15. So, negative 5 kilonewton. So, nakon tayo na, dira. Nga, masama na to paghimo sa kuan, curve. So, kibaw ta nga curve siya. Okay? Kibaw ta nga curve siya. And kani, taas of slope, nagtika gamay hangtod na himong zero. So, taas of slope, so, unsa man, paing-ana siya or paing-ana. Taas of slope niya na himong zero. Kani siya, gamay siya, zero siya slope, magsugod, unya, taas of slope, paghuman. So, dili na siya mao. But, this one is taas of slope, unya, ni zero siya pagkahuman. So, ang nahitabo dahil sa atong moment, ay sa atong shear dere, is ang ikaduha, which is, taas ang slope, hangtod ni mi zero ang slope. Nga, ang value is negative 5 kilonewtons. Yun sa pagkuha ang negative 5, di minus lang 10 minus the area of the distributed. So, yun. And then, di rin na maabot ang atong lisod nga part. Ang lisod man, okay? Lisod man yung moment diagram. Nga naman, makita kasi area ni nga curve. Sa man yung pagkuha ng area ng curve, that will be hard. Okay? So, pero basically, the value of your moment here is also the value of the area right here. And makita nimo nga, taas og slope, nag-zero. Taas og slope, nag-zero. Zero og slope, nagtikat taas pod ang slope. So, nga na siya. And, sama nimo pagkuhaan ni, ini nga value dira. Maglisod na kagkuha actually. Dili na po kagkuha. Okay. Curve naman siya. Okay? Pero, kung nani siya equation, kung nani siya shear as a function of x, then probably, well, gamit na itong atong shear equation kaganiha, masolve ni nato. Pero, balik na po ka itong shear equation. So, nay advantage mo gamit og shear equation and moment equation na po advantage nga kani lang imong gamiton. Kani gamiton ni siya kung dinalian ang imong pagpangita sa diagram sa imong shear moment. Ang katong isa, dito na to sa much harder nga pagpangita sa area. Okay? Kay kani di naman nimo masolve kung wala kay equation. Kay this parabola right here is an equation. So you have to have an equation to get the value of this kuan, moment right here. Diba? And observe that always, kung asa dapat nag-zero ang shear, that is the highest moment. Kung asa nag-zero ang shear, that is the highest moment. Kung asa nag-zero ang shear, that is the highest moment. Okay? So, again, this one cannot be solved by using the graphical method, kay cubic naman ni siya. So, ang buhaton ani, dito ka sa imong equations. Okay? Okay, so, now, let's go back still sa katong atong example. Katong last ng mga examples. Okay? So, first ganyan to, we have a distributed loading. Diba? By summation of moments and by summation of forces, you can get that value here is 2 kilonewtons and 8 kilonewtons. We have to make the shear and moment diagrams of this one without making the shear and moment equations. Okay, so, summary. Ato tanaon. So, shear diagram ta. Ato na tanaon ang behavior sa forces, sa shear forces. So, as you can see on the leftmost part, we have this 2 kilonewtons that is going down. Okay, so therefore, this one goes down. Negative 2 kilonewtons. Okay? And now, nanapod tayo distributed load nga paubos po siya gihapon. So therefore, di ba this one is a straight horizontal line. And if you have a distributed loading that is horizontal, therefore, inig-adto nimo sa iyang shear diagram, unsa gani mahitabo? Again, mag-sloping siya. And to get the shear at the end, ganun di matakotob dire, moment man ni siya, so dili ni siya maka-affect sa atong shear. Sa ato lang moment diagram siya maka-affect. Okay? So, how will we get the value of your shear at the opposite end? So, simply, we should get the area. 2 kilonewtons ang iyang height and ang iyang length is 1.5, so 3. 2 times 3 is 6. Okay? Therefore, negative 2 minus 6, mauna imong value diri sa atong pikas nga sign. And that is negative 8. Kilonewtons. And again, that is a sloping line. So straight di siya ha, Yung sabi daw yung straight na line. And there. So this is your shear diagram. This is how your shear diagram behaves. Again, take note, importante imo ibantay ang mga arrows. Kung paubos siya, paubos sa imong graph. Kung paubos siya nga kuan, then paubos siya po na siya, magtika ubos. Okay? So how about dito sa atong moment? So unsa ra may mahitabo dere? So, di ba? We have a change of moment at this point right here. So therefore, we should take note of that. So, ang ato lang sa pangpangitaon nga moment kay kutob lang dire nga value. Okay? And how will you get the moment at this point? All you have to do, again, is to get the area kung asa ka nagpunong. So, you have to get this area. Now, the question, pila ang height ani? Diba? Because we should know this height in order for us to get the area. By using similar triangles, and by using your fundamental concept nga naana siya sa tunga, we will know that the value will be 5. Okay? So therefore, to get the value of your moment at this point, at your center, yung lang button ko anong area. Diba? Zagitin na ito pagkog area, triangle, and then rectangle. So, ato na siya i-divide ito. So, moment is equal to sa rectangle sa ta, which is 2 times 1.5. Manang area, di ba, sa rectangle? 2 times 1.5. And then, next is plus height dere, which is 3 times 1.5 nya half. And that is the area. So, therefore, you will have an answer of 5.25. So therefore, as you can see, ninaog ay sa ilaw man na sa atong negative ay sa atong zero ang kaning atong shear. Therefore, so ubos niya atong moment. And that is negative 5.25 kilo Newton meter. And unsa kay may tabo kung pa slope siya o nga muanhin na siya sa iyang moment diagram, diba? Straight line, sloping line, and then parabolic line. And as you can see, gamay value nagtikadako. So therefore, gamay slope nagtikadako. So, may ngana na siya. Gamay slope nagtikadako. I-imagine na lang ang parabolic ni siya. Okay? Okay, so money ang value sa atong moment at this point. Now, what will happen inig-abot niya diri? Ano nga point? Di ba natin 15 kilonewton meter na concentrated ng moment? So we should account that moment. Is this a positive moment or negative moment? Mas muubos pa ba taani or mas or mutaas? This one will make this moment go up. Okay? Nganong yung ano man akong analysis? So, yung ano na lang ito pagtanaw. Diba kanin silang duha pa ubus man na sila padong? And then, kung ato pa ni ubus ang atong moment, dili na siya mabalik sa zero ang atong moment kung ato ipaubos. Pero kung ato ni pasaka, then, makibaw ta nga, kanisiya, iyan na po na i-minus, padong 0 na po. Diba? Okay, so, inga na lang na ang atong analysis. So, therefore, unsay value dire? So, negative 5.25 plus 15. So, ang atong value dire is 9.75. Okay. And therefore, nakakuha ta niya value, dapat unta, para mabalik siya og zero, dapat ang area ani is also equal to 9.75. So let's see. So moment daw, diha sa kaduha, is equal to 5 times 1.5 plus 3 times 1.5 times 0.5. And dapat again pare sa answer ani. Ato i-try. And you have an answer of 9.75 kilonewton. So, unsa man siya ang pa-curve, paingana or paingana? Still, gamay slope, nagtikadako. So, you can say nga, paingana ang iyang curve. And that is your moment diagram. Nakakuha. Sige. Adto na punta. Di lang ta itong triangle, guys, ha, kay isun siya i-graph. Adto lang ta sa ikatulo. Na ito'y triangle, pero sige lang. Ato lang ito'y ilaban. Sige. So, ato na po ni kitaon. Adto ta sa shear diagram. So, shear diagram, again, ato na punta na anong support. We have solved this one before. Support A supports 21.583 kilonewtons. So, therefore, this goes up. And this one has a shear force value of this one. Now, nanapod kay loading pa naog. So, diri na punta kutob. Diri na mag-segment. And we should look for this area. Okay? So, to get the area, A1, ato lang yung A1. Okay, wala na ko kay bouncy pa nga. Una to sa rectangle. This is 5 times 2 plus ang triangle. 5 times 2 times 0.5. And you will arrive on 10 plus 10 divided by 2, 5. So 15. And 15 daw ang area ani. 15. So, panaog mo ni siya. So, munaog niya ang atong graph. 21.583 minus 15. And that is 6.583. So, ninaog ka dari. Let's say, morning 6.583. 6.583. And, dakog slope ni gamay. Dakog value ni gamay value. So, dakog value ni gamay value. Darita. Darita po da. Okay, so, unsa na may tabuan eh. Ato na pudkuhan ng area ani. This is 5 times 2, this is 10. 10 kilonewtons. Okay. So 6.583 minus 10. 3 negative 3.417. So yan hika diri. And that is negative 3.417. And since this one is a horizontal line, so this one should be a straight sloping line. Okay? And since walay load dere, so straight na siya nga, walay load. And then, naatay 8 kilonewtons nga paubos. So munaog na po ni siya og 8. So negative 3.417 minus 8. So siya, negative 11.417. And then, wala po tayo load. And then, pag abot niya dili sa kinakiliran, na kay 11.417 niya pababaw, so, nibalik siya og 0. And, this is your shear diagram. Ang moment diagram, ani, dili na ta maglibog, kay, kailan man pagkunan mo, equation. There is a moment diagram, since the area of this one is hard to determine by only using your basic ng mga kuan. Kay ang ato na ibawa ni area, siguro kay ang rectangle o triangle. Pero kung mag-curve ka, ang mas maayo nga buhaton ni mo to get the area is to integrate it. Diba? By using katong atong na-solve nga moment equation. So, sa segment 1, dere, ato ito gamitan ng itong moment equation para solve din nato gapon. So, morning moment equation sa segment 1, MA. So, ato kuhaon ang area ani. Ato pa ng area ani. Okay? And, bakuha na itong area ani by assigning your x as 2. Sige. So 5 over 12 times 2 cubed minus 5 times 2 squared plus 21.583 times 2. And your A will be 26.499. Ma'am, mampu na ito ang second ganiha. So 26.499. And as you can see, taas siyang slope, nagtikagamay. And let's say, this is your 26.499. Sige ka ni. 26.499. Taas og slope, nagtikagamay. Okay. So, diri na punta. Timan A. Ang area sa babaw sa zero, pasaka na siya. Ang area sa ubos sa zero, panaog na siya. So, unsa may netabo diri? Ang kaning area diri, pasaka ni siya. Ang kaning diri, panaog. So, we have to get this area. Okay? But, we can't get that area if we don't know this length. How can you get that length? Pero di ba? Di man eh. Kita ani. Kibaw man ta ani nga triangle. Pilay height ani niya. Di ba kibaw ta nga ang height ani niya is 10. Di ba? Okay, 6.583 plus 3.417 that is 10. And kaninga length is 2. So magamitan na nato og gadong similar triangles. Wherein so tong similar triangles, same slope. So 10 divided by 2 is equal to 6.583 divided by x. And kaning x mo ning atong L. Okay? Okay. So pala value ana niya. Value ani is 1.3166. Okay. So makuha na natong area aning kaning puwa nato nga gi triangulan. So to get the area of that one, base of 1.3166 times height of 6.583 times 0.5, diba? And that is equal to 4.332. So ang area aning triangle diri is 4.332. And we should add this one diri kay naapa man siya located above sa atong zero. So pasaka na siya. 4.332. So 26.499 plus 4.332. Ani siya 30.83. And curve gyapon na siya ha. Di lang na siya klarong na curve kay dool naman siya kaayo.
La sorry sa tong microphone ganiha guys kay nakalimot tagbutang diri sa kuan. Okay. So mao man ning atong maximum ganiha ay atong previous m max. Kay na solve na nato kay ang atong maximum moment is located kung asa zero ang shear, di ba? And zero man ning shear diri. So this is 30.83. So probably this is the maximum moment. This is the maximum moment of course. Okay. And diri na punta sa kaning gamay nga triangle kani. Wala ni niya itong giapil og plus kay below man siya sa itong zero. So dapat paubos ni siya og pa-curve. Okay? So how will we get this area? Di ba kay bawa naman ta nga ang length ani padong diri is 1.3166. And then ang height ani is 6.582. Di ba? So, pwede na to makuha ang length na pun ani og height ani. Saan man? Ang length ani is just basically equal to 2 minus 1.3166. And then ang height ani is just basically equal to 10 minus 6.583. Naaman. Never mind. Naanaman na ini. Diba? So, kanin lang ito problema hon. So, 2 minus 1.3166, and that is 3, 4. Okay? Sige. So, ito na gamiton to get the area. So, base of 0.6834 times height of 3.417 times 0.5 kay triangle man siya. Therefore, your area right here is 1.16758. So, therefore, ang value sa atong moment at this point right here is 30.83 minus 1.167. And that is 29.662. Okay, and then pa-curve gapo na siya. And karon rectangle. So area sa rectangle, that is 3.417 times 2. And 6.834 daw ang area ani, and 29.662 minus kadong area adto, which is 22. So ninaog siya, and the value right here is 22.828. And since this one is a horizontal line, this one will become a straight sloping line. And lastly, kani, I'm expecting that the area of this one is equal to 22.828. Sige. So, pila tong atong kuan? Pila ning height? 11.417 times 2. And that is 22.834. So, dool ra. Ang answer na ko, 22.834, but dool-dool ra na sila. Wala ni siya nagtungod sa zero kay naamantay mga gipang sana, tawag na, naatay mga gipang round off. Okay, so therefore, this one will go back to zero. And this is your moment diagram. Okay, so basically, mao ni ato nahimo pod last meeting. But karon ato lang nagigamit og katong atong area method. Nagamit-gamit lang ta sa mga area to solve, to get the moment diagram. Okay, so mao tong duha ka technique in solving your shear equation and moment equation. Yeah, katong isa ka technique to draw your shear and moment diagram without making the shear and moment equation. So the summary of this lesson, you have learned two things: the relationship of your distributed load, your shear and your moment. And also, you also knew how to graph shear and moment diagrams without depending much on your shear and moment equation. Okay, so mao lang to tong lesson for this week, and I hope that you can apply that one on our future nga mga problems. And if you don't have any other questions, then it's good for you. But if you have, please message me on Facebook or whatever, so that I can answer your questions. And thank you for listening, and see you again on our next meeting. God bless exam. Bye.